to our channel. If you're new here, I'm Sophia.
And I'm Dad.
And we're going to do the three marker challenge today.
It's not just a regular three marker challenge. It's going to be the da-da-da-da-da-da JoJo Siwa edition. So, let's get started.
Okay, so the first picture we're going to do is... Well, my dad wanted to do it. It's this one.
So we're both going to color.
The same thing.
Each one of us is going to color one of these first, which is the whole point of the game, is we are going to blindly pick three markers out of this cup and use those three markers
to color this picture.
And then we are going to have the... Who's going to vote on it?
The viewers.
We're going to give them the chance to comment where?
Down below.
Down below. And let them decide who colored it better. So, let's get started.
Okay.
My Houston Astros cup. Okay, gotta close your eyes.
Hello.
Pick three.
That's three.
That's three.
Oh, ew! I got purple, orange, and gray.
My turn.
Okay, close your eyes.
Eyes closed.
Pick three.
Where are they?
Right here.
Oh. Ready?
Yeah. You can do one at a time if you want.
One, two, and...
Those are bad colors.
Three. I got red, black, and brown, yo.
We had the worst colors.
I don't know about this.
Oh, well.
So then.
We're going to get started.
Let's
ready?
Get started.
Three, two, one,
ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Go!
Okay. Okay. Wait.
Is this a race? This isn't a race.
It is in a race.
It's not a race. So let's take our time. Color it nicely. For those of you that watched our first video, what do we want to say, Sophie?
Thank you.
Thank you for watching our first video.
We tried so hard on that.
We did.
This thing is wasting. Oh, well, I bought them two years ago. Don't worry.
Are these the silly scents?
Yep. Mine is.
This one's cherry.
Mine is orange.
Where do we get these?
What do you mean?
Got them at Target?
No, Walmart.
Walmart? We're always at Target and Walmart, huh?
Mine is orange. Oh, well.
Well. JoJo today is going to have brown hair.
Well, she usually has blonde hair.
Well, yeah, but I don't have a yellow marker. So.
I have orange. That's close enough.
You're going to give her orange hair?
Yep. Oh, no.
Orange hair is better than no hair. Say what?
I said cats are annoying. That's what I say. That's why we don't have a cat. We have a dog.
We do have a dog.
We have a doggo.
We're not a cat family, huh?
No, we're not.
Cats are cool. I used to have a cat when I was small.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, did he die?
Did he die? Well...
My hair is in the way.
Eventually, I'm sure it did.
Why? Did you did not feed it well?
I did feed it. I don't remember what happened to him, though.
Gab! Go.
Say what? What?
I said cats are annoying. That's why I say what. Hey, Dad, I'm using your mic. Hey, I was stealing my mic.
Let's see now.
Oh, I have to do this part. Yeah, he's doing red eyebrows.
Hey, I don't know, but my picture of JoJo doesn't have any ears.
Mine
doesn't either.
Maybe we cut it. Maybe this part was supposed to be the ears. Well, your ears are right here. Okay, I'm gonna do purple.
I don't think JoJo looks like this in real life.
Well, she had a show that's called JoJo Bobo Shosho, and they just and she was actually just like she looked. She was actually like this. It was the character.
This black marker smells exactly like marshmallows.
Cause it is.
Oh my lord! I'm just kidding. I was gonna taste it.
Can't taste it. It's ink. I'm just doing all these cookies. Oh, yeah, that's good. Good job.
My JoJo has a black eye.
Oh my goodness.
And red eyebrows.
I'm not doing any of that.
She has one red eye.
And one blue eye.
And one black eye.
Oh, black eye. That looks scary.
It does look scary.
Oh, well.
But... at least you got a girl color, purple. We got black and brown.
I still hate them. Oh, I hate
black and brown.
Get this. Wait, what?
JoJo Siwa.
Oh.
This is cherry. What does this one smell like?
And that is root beer.
Brown.
Yes.
It does smell like root beer. What do yours smell like?
What?
I'm done.
I'm still going. Hey, you said you're done. You still have markers.
Well, I forgot to color her lips.
I don't need to color her lips. Joe. And then I'm going to do Siwa.
Well,
don't show them yet. Mine looks bad. I'm gonna do. Yeah.
Are we ready?
What is this?
I don't know. I don't know. It's not the most.
Look, these are.
Oh, her fingernails.
No, yeah.
Yeah.
Ready? Three.
So then, 3, 2, 1. Ta-da!
If you're wondering what these are her fingernails.
So really...
with no polish on.
It's supposed to be a picture of her doing what? Going like this. Which is what these were supposed to be, her hands.
So I am lighting them, and they still look bad.
And Sophie went and put fingernails.
And... mine is confusing because... her hands are orange, but her face is not orange. I'm gonna do that.
So anyway, who do you think colored it better?
Wait for me!
Dad. Wait, hold on. Let me put my name on this.
Oh yeah.
Because I don't want people confusing my beautiful work.
And saying I won!
For yours. Dad.
Sophia. Wait, why do you have 4 markers? Give me one marker.
Well, they keep rolling all over the place.
I don't know. Da, 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 da.
Maybe this wasn't such an excellent idea.
Did you know that these two smell like orange cream soda? I just sprayed them myself.
Did you write on yourself?
Yeah. They're washable. No, both of them together.
They smell like what?
Orange cream and soda.
Oh my god.
Okay. I never smelled that smell.
So marshmallow and orange smell exactly like
orange cream soda.
Orange cream soda. Oh my god.
It just smells like yep, don't eat it. Okay. Ready? Stop.
Oh. So show them yours. Did I show mine already?
Yeah.
Look, this is Dad.
I don't show mine. So we're gonna put all these back.
Now, Clone Wars. Over here.
JoJo Siwa.
Say wah! Wah!
Okay.
People don't finish their sentences, their words nowadays. They didn't even add a T on here. It's not say wah, it's say what. Say what?
Okay, ready? Wait a minute. The bows!
Another one?
We forgot. Another one.
I don't think we have time for that.
Let's just do it, come on! I'll get the bows. Off camera. Hello! Hello! Okay, so we got these JoJo bows.
Why don't we do an unlimited marker challenge this time?
What is that?
That means we can color with whatever marker we want.
Okay.
Not just three.
Okay. Two. Oh, let's do a race two.
Huh?
Let's do a race two. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Why did I say that? You're gonna do it.
I don't do well under pressure.
Me either.
I'm nervous.
Me too.
You're going down.
You're going up. Because the bow goes up. Get it?
Sophie's got jokes.
Do. Like this one. Who plays a trump? Donald Trump
plays a trump.
Usually I thought red and blue make purple, but my friend Ethan in class, he said pink and blue make purple. And I tried it, it actually worked.
Pink and blue make purple?
Yep. It's better.
I don't know if I believe that.
It's true. How can you believe it? Okay, I'm gonna do green.
Pink and blue make purple.
Yes.
I'm gonna have to Google that.
Try it. Look.
Pink and blue make purple.
Look.
Here's pink, try it.
Look. Pink and blue.
No, your hand is in the way. It made purple. What the heezy? It made purple.
I don't think you guys can see it. Wait, hold on. Let me do a little. Oh.
I take it back, Ethan. You're a smart guy.
And he's 6.
He hasn't turned 7 yet?
Nope. He's May. His birthday is the same as your birthday. Did you forget?
That's true.
He said he was going to have a pool party.
A pool party?
A pool party! Okay, I just messed up my pink. By making the purple, I accidentally got some blue in there. Oh, well!
Hey, what's your favorite song?
JoJo Siwa.
JoJo Siwa, which one?
Maybe her new song.
Bop, bop, dum, bop, 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 bop.
We should do a house tour.
Our house? Our house?
What do you mean?
You want to see my toilet?
No.
No is exactly right.
People don't really show the toilet.
Well, it's part of the house. Oh, this smells good.
Look, that is
blueberry. Smells good.
And then this one is fresh air.
Fresh air? Fresh air?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Do, 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 do.
These are Crayola Silly Scent markers, by the way.
Get them at Walmart.
We got these at Walmart.
$6.
What, were they $6?
Yes.
I paid $6 for markers.
I do.
Bop, 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 bop. Sing the song.
I did not get black.
Sing the JoJo song.
Bop, bop, tis, tis, checking out your checklist. And Dada doesn't like your songs. Because she thinks she's annoying because she keeps screaming. Like, she's like, hey, everybody, it's JoJo. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And I like it. And she said, and he says he doesn't.
Talk about throwing me under the bus. Certain things we don't say out loud now, you know? You know?
He doesn't understand. Where's the purple? He doesn't understand. It's right here. He doesn't understand what she's saying because she's like,
oh, whoa.
Oh, I saved it. And the top. She's like, everybody don't do you.
But does she scream?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't care.
Am I lying?
Yeah, you are.
No.
Okay. Do. Welcome to our channel.
I actually do like her new song. What's it called? Bop?
Yep.
Bop.
Bop, bop, tis, tis, checking out your checklist. JoJo, ticket. JoJo. No, it's Jug.
JoJo.
It sounds like JoJo, but it's actually Jug.
That's Jug.
Yeah, it is. Jug, jug, kick it. Woo, 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 remix it. Right, left, all around. Let's go to the cabin. That all the priest. It's been past 5 minutes, and we haven't. Oh,
wow. I'm about to finish. I don't know about you. Look at that.
No! Gotta finish.
Someone's been talking too much.
I color and talk. Hey, what's 9 plus 9?
What's 9 plus 9?
Punch in your face. You said to write your name instead.
Well, you still have to color that whole part over there. I'm already done.
No, I'm gonna do this part.
What is this?
It's lemon. Hope you like it.
Oh.
Cause I'm about to beat
Dad you. Is a three-letter word. Three letters is all I have left to finish.
What does that mean?
One. I mean, they're about to lose.
Dad, you took my orange. You gave me that. You took my orange.
Two.
No. Hey,
what the heck? And let us know who you think colored it better.
Me.
Okay.
Oh, you him.
Thank you for joining us on our third. It's not our third.
Our second video.
Say goodbye, Sophie.
Bye-bye. Hope you like it.
Don't forget to do what, Sophia?
Subscribe and
Like
and turn on that notification bell.
And what are they going to do?
Vote
in the comments
below.
Section below. Let us know who wins.
Me.
It's going to be me. Everybody knows that already.
Okay, see you guys next time. Bye.